All right, so let me ask you this. So one of the biggest time sinks in real estate development is raising money. We spend most of our life out there trying to raise money, right?
Right.
Meeting investors or networking to meet investors, going to meet them, putting together pitch docs, preparing everything, getting everything ready. So one attraction of automating that process by digitizing it, recording your messaging and getting it out there is that it's going to free up my time so that I can actually be involved in the business of real estate and not just raising money, right?
Right. Like,
problem. So how would you address the concern that a real estate developer might have that they're going to end up, you know, like this all the time? Thumbs, I've got to do this and I need to be on LinkedIn. I've got to write articles and et cetera. So how do you deal with that?
So I'm a firm believer that stories are told through content, right? So if you, the executive, can just take the time to do what you do in your natural environment, or let's say it's a media interview, or you're being captured at an event. If somebody else is taking the photos, if somebody else is shooting that video, then that's content that if you surround yourself with a team that can help you, and I'm not talking about a team of 10 people that you have to pay. I know a lot of social media influencers who have one person follow them around all day, an assistant to take photos and videos, and then that person schedules everything. That person makes sure that it goes out on LinkedIn, it goes out on Twitter, it goes out on Facebook or Instagram, because there's so many tools that can help. So you don't have to be in the weeds. If, you know, executives listening, you should not be in the weeds. You should be out there with the investors. You are selling your vision, you're selling your projects, you're raising money. Somebody else can easily get their hands, wrap their arms around the tools, the technology. You just have to show up and do what you do naturally, and they'll capture you.